some women carry pocketbooks that are way too heavy. And I worked with a physical therapist personally one time because I was in my job carrying everything in this bag, and it really did damage to my shoulder, and took quite a while.
And not just the shoulder,
that.
We're talking about the lower back, upper back, neck. So roller bags or roller, you know, luggage bag type bags are better, especially for the shoulder. And the other thing is the shoulder is very close to your brain, if you want to call it. It's a very well perceived, it's a painful joint when it hurts. It's hard to escape it.
And I favored it, and so I quit moving it, and that brought on additional problems.
Correct. And it's the only joint in the human body that does what we call 360-degree motion, mm-hmm. so that makes it that much more easily injured mm-hmm. and that much more hard, complex, if you wait it and mm-hmm. wait it out longer and make that, what Dr. Perlmutter was saying about bursitis becoming more than bursitis into something else.